Hey guys, Punch Out for the Wii here. I'm joined with the horrible, disgusting creature himself, Joe.
Hey, and thank you for having me here.
Yeah. Welcome to the extremely depressing duo. This is bad. I'm playing Axiom Verge because
nobody knows what it is.
Yeah. I just found it, so.
Hard difficulty, do it. Do what I dare you.
Fine. This is gonna be awful. Yeah. I have played this like once before, but I actually think that was a few years ago.
New Mexico, 2005.
Yeah, I think 2005 was when I played it last time. So, I do not remember anything.
I've been in Mexico. I went on a ski trip one time. And we had to wear these ski boots. Oh. Thanks, Hammond. Starting the pulse now. If only it would work this time. This sucker won't work right. Why is this needed again?
What is this game about? I don't know.
What is this game?
It's a great game.
What is it, though?
I know that it's pretty hard.
Okay, well then, that's great. Anyway, no one cares about the story, honestly. Who does? Just, what's that sound? Oh, crap, you're out.
Wait, what the heck? Did they, like, fall down?
Oh, the building collapsed on top of me. The machine exploded, obviously.
My life goal's off. But if it truly the end, oh my gosh. Okay. Sorry, I can't.
Well, I mean, is all life changed? How about that?
Oh my gosh. This reminds me of Metroid.
Probably is inspired by it.
Yeah, maybe.
Alright, hard mode.
Wake up, Trace.
Trace? Is that his name?
Yes.
Ugh, what happened? I woke up without any memory of what happened.
Trace, there is a gun in the
next
room.
Never happened before.
You must get it. Wow. I definitely want to go get that gun.
Yeah. This is New Mexico, 2000. This doesn't look like New Mexico at all. I remember I had to go on a skiing trip. And there were these, like, we had to put on these ski boots. And the thing is that the ski boots were extremely stationary. They didn't, like, move at all. So when you had to walk, it was this awkward thing where your calves would be doing 100% of the work. Your foot wouldn't be moving whatsoever. So, it tired me out.
What resort did you go to in New Mexico?
I don't know.
Because I know I went to one in Mexico.
New Mexico, not Mexico.
Yeah.
Alright. But, I can't quite remember, because there was some sort of thing where there were cabins. I don't know. I never really paid attention. I don't pay attention a lot.
I'm already interested
short-term
in this game.
Memory or anything.
This is cool.
Wow. I got multiple injuries. Because one, my balance is terrible. And I think that's about it actually. And I'm very out of shape. So that was one thing. It was two things actually, I'm not stupid, right?
So this looks quite big.
Why are these like weirdly pulsating globs of gel?
I don't know, I'm guessing.
How does this have to do with New Mexico?
I think they're
like
a
you would think
thing?
The story would clear something up here, but no, it's just alright, this is a choose a random state. New Mexico. Random time.
Like they had
period.
like a spinner thing, and they were just like, oh, what do we choose this time? New Mexico.
New Mexico, what time period?
I bet they got like Ohio.
2005.
I bet they got like Ohio.
Futuristic looking though.
They probably got like Ohio, and they were just like, oh, dang it, not this one.
Not this one.
Okay, I honestly.
Doesn't matter what time it is. Doesn't matter what time period. We're gonna have laser guns and blood.
Oh!
This makes as much sense as Doom, and at least Doom didn't have a crappy storyline. Yeah.
This is actually This is Metroid, cool game right now. It reminds me of Metroid.
No, it is Metroid, pretty much. It's not. Yeah.
Oh no, dude, Metroid is a copy of Freddy
Minecraft.
In space. It's a copy of Freddy in space.
Copy of Freddy in space, yes.
Stupid.
FNAF 57. Of course, that's only a copy of Minecraft, if you. You know, this
is actually
a copy of Minecraft. Yeah.
I'm actually enjoying myself right now. This is a pretty good
Call of Duty copy of Minecraft, yeah. You know? Life copy of Minecraft, 100%.
See, and this is why we're called the depressing duo.
Oh, he shot the orb. Good job. I was supposed he would have died by now in hard mode.
Yeah.
This is an easy game.
Well, I mean, we seriously just started, so.
Yeah.
Haven't had anything too difficult. I kind of like the feel of the game. Feels kind of adventurous.
I can see that.
I got a new thing. Press 2.
Let's look at some.
Oh!
Imagine if this guy just had like a piece of cardboard and was aiming at these like hallucinations, and he was just walking through.
Oh! Look at this. So you go boom, and then you blow it up. Hit F twice.
What if this game was just this guy hallucinating all these weird stuff, and he's just walking through his house with a piece of cardboard, just pretending to shoot things?
That'd be very sad.
That'd be very sad. Yeah, take that.
Dude, okay, I can already tell it's gonna be an insanely hard game. Cause I have to hit like 1 and 2 to switch between like the weapon types.
Oh no.
Okay.
Hopefully all that skill you've shoved into Titan Soul is gonna pay off someday.
Yeah,
I know. No, it isn't.
I've played Titan Souls for so long. If you look at my older videos.
As long
videos,
as I played Geometry Dash, oof.
If you look at
my. Good look at my hours.
My older videos. Oh shoot. Oh! I actually died.
Congratulations!
Oh my gosh, you started all the way at the beginning.
Finish the bonus quest.
Okay.
Yeah.
It looks like. Okay, so you have to start all the way at the freaking beginning every time you die.
Every single time.
You died.
You
saved your mind machines.
Mind machines. Try rephrasing that. No. Yeah, you're insane. I remember because
join the insane club today.
Join the insane club today. Just give us your social security number and your bank account and password, and we'll be part of the insane club. Whoa, bro! Whoa, nice graphics.
I don't really know anybody who's fallen for one of those absolutely stupid.
There's the Nigerian prince scam too. I don't know anyone who would fall for that, but there's still always that one person that's really stupid.
Ugh.
Just falls for the guy sending him a video message with like a Burger King hat. Give me $100,000 in USD if, and I will give you 12-fold of what if you sended me if. Just got a guy in a like wife beater, Burger King hat, maybe glue on some plastic like jewelry things, put on a fake wedding ring or something. That's how you make money. Right there. That's how you scam people on the internet. Wow, you did it.
Thanks.
Is it just me, or is the map different every time? Is it randomly generated?
This is a different area I haven't gone through yet.
Oh, all right. Interesting.
Oh no, wow, that. Do I actually have to deal with this? Oh shoot, oh my gosh. Why did you make me do hard, dude? I don't want to do hard.
I mean, that was your decision to listen to me.
I should have known.
Yeah, you should have known.
Oh, shoot. Okay. Apparently, this doesn't...
I remember when I got tested for, like, my ADHD and stuff. Like, every time you get tested, like, for ADHD in my school, like, district, they decide... They instantly think, oh, you have psychosis. It doesn't matter what you... It doesn't even matter what you already have. They instantly think you probably have psychosis.
Dude, I was being tested for having, like, dyslexia or something. And then they were just like, actually, you know, like, he doesn't have dyslexia, but guess what? He has this random other disease about eye-hand coordination. So his handwriting will never get better. Mm-hmm. Like, what? How did you find that? They were like, go take this shot every 300 days.
Well, it's the same with me.
Plus $14 quintillion.
Yeah.
And only 3 cents to make.
Yeah. It's like how the AIDS medication got raised up to 700% its price for absolutely no reason. Money!
This is a room. Wow, it's a good thing I didn't come in here because it's completely pointless. This,
Congratulations.
I've already died twice. Death count?
What you doing? Slap one on there.
I don't know why.
But every time I had these random checkups. Like for about a month until they realized that, oh, maybe he's not insane, which was the case. And they kept saying, Have you ever thought about burning everything and escaping life forever? And I'm like, no? Who thinks that? Somebody is probably insane.
I do every day.
Every day I think about burning everything.
Oh gosh, okay. This is insane.
I think I'm lying to me.
I can't. Oh, you know. Do you really have to put that Legend of Zelda beep beep beep? I did. Died from the snail.
Gotta tally to the death counter.
This is actually freaking insane. Mm. Insanely hard, okay?
What? Bogey. Double bogey. Because after a while, it becomes like, wow, this is really cool. I like this. And then you're like, this is insanely hard. And just wait until you're like, I want to kill myself now. Kill me. Just you wait. It'll happen.
Probably will. Hey. Yeah. Oh, they dropped these little red things. And that's health. Yeah. That's cool.
Oh, so it doesn't damage you. This game isn't that terrible. Isn't that unforgiving?
You see that, like, little, really small red sparkly thing?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, those give you health. Alright.
Yep. Okay.
Not weird. That weird sonar thing in the top left is your health. And I'm guessing your heart rate too, the way it pulses.
I just skipped him. Like, I didn't even have to go through any of this.
Mm. Yeah.
Whoa, that's a ton of health. Oh my gosh. Actually, no, it was delusional.
Yep.
It barely healed half of me.
Yeah.
All a trick.
Was an illusion. How dare they?
There you go.
Hey, we did it. Except, you know, it was kind of all you.
Come on. There we go. Oh no.
Oh no. Never mind.
Wait, what do I do?
Well, I guess you gotta go back now. You did nothing. Oh, hold on. Shoot the wall again? No, that's just a particle effect.
Dang it! What the heck?
Yeah.
Oh, whoa!
Oh, there's a blue thingy.
There it is.
And
was that like there the whole time? Because I
permanently
increase
this projectile size for weapons. So you go ahead and shoot a couple times. Oh.
Wait, hold on. Let me test it on one. Wow, looks much improved.
We did it! Yeah.
No, we didn't. We got like a pointless upgrade. Ugh.
Yeah, we did. But isn't that the meaning of life? Getting pointless upgrades until you die. No? Alright. Maybe I am insane.
This is hard.
Are those butterflies?
I think so. I bet some health comes out of the big butterfly though. So I wanna kill him. Oh! Nothing.
What'd you die?
Absolutely nothing.
Nothing.
Oh wow, did you see that one particle?
Yeah!
Progress. Is there actually nothing here?
Probably.
There's
I mean, you
be.
Want to keep going until you die? And besides that.
I mean, come on. There's gotta be something.
Well, that was that something. You barely increased your projectile size. Congratulations. Maybe that's because I selected hard mode. Or we selected hard mode. Is now any upgrade is like barely noticeable.
That would like.
That's probably the case though.
I seriously can't even notice it.
Yeah, that's because you're.
Do you have to like turn it on or something?
No, I'm thinking it's just barely noticeable. Or maybe upgrades don't even work in hard mode. That would be fun. Yeah.
Yeah, definitely. Oh my gosh.
Dude, how much time would you have to waste in your life to try to beat this game on hard mode?
Well, we're gonna do that!
Especially if it's like a no-hit run. Like, that's not happening.
No-hit run? Nobody's doing
yeah.
that.
Yeah. This game is both too unpopular and not fun enough to be able to do a no-hit run. Oh no. You died. Da 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 da. Back. We did it.
Dang it, this is insanely hard. I'm so happy that I get to start back at the very beginning every time.
Oh no. I love that feature. Imagine if we just chose the normal mode, and we would have probably would have already beaten the game.
Yeah.
Would have been.
What the heck?
No.
Oh my gosh!
Well.
That seriously terrified me.
Well.
Oh my gosh! It's a checkpoint.
Up to save.
Whoa!
That would have been fantastic if it just killed you. if the spinning
like,
thing just like, killed you.
Secret spikes.
That would have been fantastic.
No.
I should never design a game, ever. Checkpoints that kill you.
Press up to save. Oh no! I can already tell what's gonna happen.
Oh no, Satan! See, what is it? What has he been up to?
It's a boss. Oh my god!
Okay. Oh, you're trapped. Whoa, hey, can you talk? Probably. Okay.
So far, I'm having a pretty easy time.
Looks like a roly-poly from hell. Probably is one.
I was thinking, like, the brand of Cthulhu.
Really? Mm.
Dang it, what the heck? He shoots bombs.
Why not?
This is like... I haven't even broken a sweat yet. Oh shoot, okay.
Haven't even broken a sweat yet. Tell that to the judge. Put him in the slam.
Oh shoot, no, he's dropping his bombs. Come
Oh, I know what this reminds me of. This reminds me of Contra.
What?
Yeah. You know, that game where you had to shoot things and there was the Konami code that gave you 30 extra lives and the only way you could beat the game?
How is this?
Yeah, it's like this, except there's no cheat code.
Oh, shoot, this is insane. Have I almost won? Nope! Oh my gosh, dude, my health. No. Oh, dude, these bombs are insane. Am I doing anything to him? It looks like he's gotten more red.
Maybe, I don't know. Anyways, you're about to die.
Yeah, I know.
Hopefully that checkpoint wasn't a fake out. Okay, you know, I wanted it to be. I mean, it thought it was.
Look at this, no hit run.
Yeah.
Oh,
and cast.
Oh shoot!
Be careful there, buddy.
I hit him so many times right there. Come on! Dang it! How much health does he have?
You win! Yeah!
Okay.
That was a lot of health. He does look like he's getting more saturated as he keeps continuously.
Yeah, hold on. I'm gonna try using the other type of projectile. Dang it! I feel like I did like so well. Like I got.
Same as the least of our problems now.
Oh, dude, you can shoot this much faster, actually.
Oh, right. Maybe this is good. Texture looks like the brain Cthulhu. You know how when you're at Walmart and you buy that, like, you could buy, like, this large piece of salami or turkey or whatever, and there's, like, the line, there's, like, the net that makes it look like there's a weird texture to it?
No? What are you talking about?
It's like this weird wax, plastic net in this large, like, chunk of salami or turkey or whatever, I don't know, bologna. And then it gives that same like checkerboard pattern or like square pattern, and like but when you take it off it's just normal, or it's like a guide for cutting after you like unwrap it. It has like these tiny lines.
I feel like I'm doing way more damage with this one.
I wonder if he just has a net over him and he's just like a
what the heck? I turned invisible.
Oh, all right, you look invisible to me.
Well, I was like for a second.
Oh, okay. But maybe he's just like a pig stomach with that same net over him.
Man, I think you are a crazy person.
Oh, that's 100%. We're even testing for that.
He's getting really fast.
Maybe that's how you know how far he is from dying. I don't know.
I think I'm actually gonna do it this time. Oh my gosh!
Yay, we did it!
I just gave myself applause.
Congratulations, you did it.
Oh!
All that health.
Full. I did it. Yes.
Yay.
I'm very proud.
Alright.
I even got a new power up, the laser drill. Amazing.
Let's hope there's a checkpoint, or else you'll have to defeat him every time to try to get back. Oh no, you're not. It's just a crappy power up. That's cool, I guess.
Oh, it's like mining.
Oh, okay.
Well, I'll continue this on the next insanely depressing episode.
Yeah.
Hope you enjoyed as much as you could.
This is very, very enjoyable, actually. We're sorry.
Well, yeah. That's it.
Alright. See you next time.
Bye, Ryan. Yeah, let's go. Bye.